thank you very much for organizing this event. This is really moving for me when I heard that, you know, you schedule this one. It's much more emotional to me than anything else. Jonathan actually is my brother, right? You know, I've known him for only maybe 4.5 years, but it's like 40, 50 years for me. You know, it's like a life event for me. It becomes so close to me and my wife. You know, there are some events, you know, that I can never forget in my life. That's why it takes more of an emotional event. But coming to Telangana movement, actually, when I connected with him, the first thing is he wanted to do a lot of things with the tribal people along the Godavari belt. So actually, my plan, and it's still my dream, you know, he wanted to make a documentary on the lives and the struggles of the Adivasis along the belt. So we had a plan, you know, we were thinking about that. And I still remember that day in 2001, my son, in February, we were there. We celebrated our first birthday, and Revati Varanagaru, Janardhan, Anna, Taravata, Sishir, Varsha, they were all at my place. And the next day itself, 2 days later, so actually, you know, his heart was always, even though, you know, he comes to these parties, his heart was with Adivadis. So he, I think, along with Janardhan, Anna, and Revati, they used to have a very intellectual debate with the professors out in Germany. So they visited Germany a lot of times. So there was a professor who came from Germany, and I had a van, and I rented there, you know, while I was in India, and he asked, hey, a van call, okay, Professor Diskapai, I wanted to do a research and video recording. So we went there and came back. I remember that those few days, you know, it's like yesterday, and I came back to US, and within a week, and I heard that music is totally devastating. But, you know, with the spirit is, you know, he's wherever he is, he's always thinking about this Adivasi. So I think Ravi Induva Chetna Ibro. When you go to the villages, right, villages, you know, you see the life that has not changed much. I think, you know, I don't use Facebook so much, but I generally post pictures of the lives of the people and what the struggles are. I don't write a lot of things, I don't talk, but, you know, I just wanted to depict the lives of people in the form of pictures so that people can see what's happening. But at least, you know, to take forward the dream of Janardhan, I think, you know, whoever would like to, you know, partner to do something about Adivasis, especially, plus, you know, the people in the rural, I think that's his background. He will never forget. Even, you know, I come from a small village, I don't forget that. I think, you know, if anyone really wants to continue his dream, you know, he never lived in a power, right? He always wanted to be, you know, the man of the poor people, right? I think if we can, you know, continue his dream, I think that will be the greatest achievement for all of us. And one personal note, you know, that still bothers me is, you know, I think he didn't care for his own health, you know, because he wanted to do so much for the people of Telangana, especially Adivasis, right? So I think one request for all of you is, you know, health is, you know, it's very important, right? And, you know, that's one thing that we all need to be careful about. You know, his mind was somewhere, you know, maybe, you know, he wanted to be with people, he didn't care about his health, you know, but I think, you know, that's something that we need to, you know, to keep in our backgrounds. But hopefully, you know, we all can work together to, you know, take his dreams forward to do something with Adivasis and the rural people in India.